Hello friends, my today's topic is data science using Python. Data science is a term used for techniques to extract information from data warehouse, analyze them and present the necessary data to business organization in order to arrive to important conclusion and decision. I will explain in brief by example using example of data warehouse. Suppose there is a supermarket, a lot of customers are coming in that supermarket to purchase items, and I want to find out which items are very largely sold, and that technique is nothing but using data warehouse. Now because lot of data is gathered and we want to find out the information. Now data frame is an object is useful in representing the data in the form of rows and column. Here I am representing the Excel data in the form of rows and column using Python. Data may come from Excel file or from Python sequence like list or tuple. We can represent the data in the form of data frame. Our program is creating data frame from Excel spreadsheet file. Now we will see the program code. Now pandas allows importing data from various file format. PD Python based data analysis tool which can be imported using pandas as PD. And here is the output of data in the form of rows and column of the Excel file. Thank you.